All right. Hey, what's up, guys? Roboticgamer here. Today we are going to be playing Dark Souls 3, the next installment of the Soul series. I'm a big fan of the game, and I cannot wait to die. Oh my god, this music is so epic. This music is so good. Alright, go around here. So we're logging in, see if it works. Oh my god, this menu song. Oh my god. Alright, we're logging in on the server. Hey, log in. We'll start offline mode, and we're gonna have to fix it. Let's see something here. We'll play offline mode then. Alright. Yes.
Yes, indeed.
Alright, let's watch this little cutscene.
It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones. Only in truth? The lords will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Alrighty, so we're at the character creator screen. Let's make our guy, shall we? Normally, I would choose a knight, because that's mostly how I started playing the soul game for the knight. It's pretty hard what to pick. Pyromancer. Honestly, if I really want a good challenge, I would choose a pride, but I don't know. Let's choose the let's choose mercenary. Got a mercenary. Anything else I can pick? Gold coin, crack eye red orb. Yeah, you can actually start with that right now? Oh, that's really interesting. None. So you can actually go completely none. That's very interesting too. Let's get the fire gem. Because honestly, I really don't know what to pick. Get him a big head. Don't really hear the voice though. Oh, there we go. Thick hair. Color. Is there a beard? Is there no can you change hair? I don't think so. Thank you. Call him this man. No. I don't know what to call him. The Roboticgamer or Wanderer. Robotic Wonder. Yes. I didn't know what to pick. Start this game. Yeah, after I'm done the live stream, I'm gonna have to look up the. Let me see. I have to look up the. See why it doesn't work. I even have the same sound. Alrighty guys, so let us start this game here and see what's gonna happen. Target release. I wanna parry him. Oh my god. Can I parry him? My first death. My first death was trying to parry him. That's nice. That's really weird. I can't parry them? I guess I can't. Ancient Essence Flask, what is that? Restores FP, okay. Thank you. turn back. Oh, too late. Oh, hello there. Oh my God. Come here, bitch. Oh my God. Oh, I almost killed them. I got him. I got that bitch. Helm after the of God of War. Ooh, God of War. That's a game I know. Oh, that was nice. Wait, what the hell? I got something. Ooh, I got chime. That's pretty cool. Oh crap, he didn't die. God. Oh my God. So close. I can kill them. I know I can. god, man. Yes! Yes! The bitch is dead! Oh my god! I wasted all my shit on that guy. Holy shit. Fading soul. Alrighty, let's go over here. See what we have. I knew I could beat him. Did I have to learn his attack patterns? Earned a trophy. Alright. Firebomb. Nice, nice. I know that move. Oh, I'm doing something wrong here. Okay. I knew I was doing something wrong. There we go. Titanate shot, alright. Nice, nice. My soul is 444. Nice. Oh my god. What the hell? God. Me get wrecked. Oh my god, he got wrecked, son. Alrighty, let's keep going, see what else we have. That wasn't hard. See, I tell you, man. Why am I on fire? What the hell? Broken sword. This is my stuff right now. Chime again. Bone. Whole bone. Get wrecked. The guy just standing there, he got demolished. Oh shit. Another ember. Our bone. Oh, we got someone here. Oh, he's using a katana, bitch? Okay, motherfucker. Oh my god. Oh. Damn, son. He's tough. He's really tough. Okay, man. I shall challenge you. Okay, okay. I can't die again. If I die again, though, I'm gonna lose all those souls. It's a great start of souls, so. Cannot die. Go this way, get our souls. All right, let's fight this man again. How do we fight over here? Come on. No! This guy parried me now. this is bullshit. He parried me. What the fuck, man? Now that was BS. The guy fucking parried me. Okay then. He did like a revenge fucking parry. No, oh, I'll parry you. I actually parried him, not anymore. Alright, I'm gonna try the old-fashioned way. Try to bash him with my sword. I just hope it does something, you know? But it didn't do that much when I did it before. Can I kill these guys? Him? They were just annoying me. Oh my god, do not fall. Yes, fall. Keep attacking. Come on. Oh my god. Bitch, come to me. Does so much damage. Jesus Christ, dude, he does so much damage. Wish I could bear a weapon. Oh, he hit me though. A man hit me. BS. What? You know I got him. Okay. You know I got him. That was BS. Come on. I think I have to do the pair before he does the attack. That's what I think, I don't know. I'm gonna ignore them. Fading soul, does that give you more souls too? I think so. Ooh. A little two-handed here. Keeps on attacking though. Oh, don't make him fall. That does good damage. Oh my god, you're so dead, bitch. Woohoo! You can't mess with me now! Look at that. Uchikitanga? What? Oh my god, actually, how much do you need? That's two. Look at all these souls I have. Wait a second, what the hell? Oh my god, dude. Goodbye. Oh, that's all you do? Alright, what was this door that this guy was guarding? Can you even open it? That'd be nice, man. Hey, what's over here? Huh. Firelink Shrine? Does not open from this side. Oh. What the hell? Weird. What? Where's the entrance at? I saw it. Aha. Firelink Shrine, huh? Cool. Whoa, there's more stuff down there.
Welcome to the bonfire, enkindled one.
Are you my new person to level up?
I tend to the flame.
Yep, yes you are.
The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these souls.
Oh, I'm gonna level up a lot because of all the souls I got. That's for sure. Look at that. Faith. Steady. Oh yeah.
Ashen produced the mark of Ashen to Lothric.
Okay. Put that shit in. I can do it. Ooh. Nice. Who you may be. Oh, are you the guy?
Well, a newcomer, I serve the shrine as a humble smith.
It's the guy.
You're in search of the lords of Cinder. Toilsome journey, I wish you. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith.
Pair. I love aces. Oh, I can choose the amount of excess, so I can put more my excess on the excess flask. Let's put all on that right now. Okay, what else do we have? No excess shard. Okay, so that's to increase my Essence flask. Pair infused weapon. Can make my weapon really powerful. That's retarded. Reinforce. Peasant shot.
Pretty, be careful.
Wow. Can't believe you start off with that weapon already. That's crazy. What is that down there? Alright, so let's see what's over here. Alright, let's check this whole place out. Okay. The music is fantastic in this game. Huh. There doesn't seem to be anything here. Okay. Over here. I hear something. Nothing here either. How about upstairs? The bonfire do a D to Lothric. Okay. There's nothing here. What about here? Oh, what's this? It's locked. Okay. It's a ladder here too. Huh. I can't get it. This is weird. This is very interesting. It was up a wall, no? Okay. So over there is like a tower to access. Where the hell are you?
Another one roused from the sleep.
A other one.
Gives me conniptions, and it have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we're talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. Don't you think?
Yo. You can wave. Sage Ardrich of the Deep. Oh, is one of the bosses? Lothric, the Exiled. This one here. Lorely King Lothric, last hope of this line. Watchers of the Abyss. Geom the Giant. Ah, they're all bosses. That's weird, though. Interesting. Is this the old guy? No. The exiled. This is through the exiled. Gate that I couldn't open. Let me see where it's from, though. Whoa, look at that. I actually came from there. Holy shit, look at that place. Wow. Look at that. I came from there? That's crazy. There. Yeah, I don't think there's anything here. Yeah, you know what? I'll give up. Let's go to the first world. Let's see what's. Two spells, storage box. Okay. Undead bone shard. Get that. Put that. Restore the link. What the fuck? That's not much souls, is that? Yeah, I'm gonna waste all of them. It's no difference.
Ashen, the mark of the Toloth. Very well, then take another. Farewell, Ashen One.
There we go. Travel. So yeah, guys, so I'm gonna end the live stream when I do mostly everything in this area. And whenever I go to the next area, you know, I'll maybe, I don't know, if I'm actually don't bored, ooh, what the hell? Where I am. I don't know, like, if I'm actually don't want to play anymore, I'll start the live stream. Well, it depends. Let's see how far, how long this area will be. Alright. Whoa. Look at this place. High Wall of Lothric. Oh, yes. Do defense with this. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, look at that. Cool. Oh my god, wrecked, son. The hell? Where you come from? There's no one over there. Stole your helm. Oh my god. Alright, that guy came out of nowhere. Nice. Damn, now you got wrecked. What? I miss. All right. Let's not use that move anymore. Yeah, let's use this move. Ooh, raw gem. There we go. God. Damn, so what the hell? Great, now I have no more SS flares. Great. Thank you. Nice. Ooh. Hellbred. Oh shit. Got the hellbred. Wait, what? I got four ashes fast now. What the hell? Why do I have four ashes fast? Does not open from that side. Alright. So I went the wrong way. That shit is too crazy. Why do I even bother? Why? It's just too crazy. Alright, let's go this way. That bitch was crazy. Is everyone dead? Alright. Everyone's dead. Okay then. This shit again. Hey, stop doing that. Oh my god. Damn it. substantial. Doesn't seem you can't do anything with it. Ooh. Gold part risen. Shit to me, man. Break everything. Firebomb. Oh my god, very annoying. Dear God. All right. Not my lucky day. so one of these dragons are alive. I don't, that's pretty great. Dead. Get my skills, man. Get much more skills. Oh no! Oh my god. There's nothing for that anymore. There we go. Wait a second. Alright, bitch, you and me now. Oh my god. Woo! I fucking parried that bitch! God, parried that bitch. That was not fun for him. That was not fun. Okay. Now where I go. Shit. Bonfire. Oh my god. How very happy. Oh, what the hell? Okay, I can go. I cannot get up there. Okay. Can I get up there? Maybe lower the volume a bit. Maybe I can. There we go. Firebomb. So I can't open that door, huh? Oh my god, they're so fast! Yo, they're so fast! That ain't funny right now. Oh my god, they're over here too. Titanite shard. Oh my god. Mamma mia. All right, how about we waste these souls? What happened to that knight? Let's go, son. All right, where's that lady at?
Welcome home, sweetie.
Let me level up. Give me more strength. Future. I'm going to have to, because eventually I am going to get better weapons, and I want to at least use those better weapons. I need to see something. Okay. Oh, that's already equipped. Huh? That's interesting. Okay. Rings. It's not that good. Oh, it makes you a bit faster. Okay. Let's see how well I do with double. Where is it? Yeah. You did. Man, there's like no opening. I tried to, but I was also that asshole. Okay. Oh my God. Holy mother of God. All right, they're not playing. Way too many of them. Break everything. Behind me? It's locked. Oh my God, everything's locked. Everything's locked. Oh my God. Oh my God, wrecked. Get wrecked, son. Don't even talk to me right now. Oh my God. Shameful. Throwing knives. What a trick in the book. She tries, you know, trick me. What the hell? It's locked. And everything's locked. Where do I go? Where do I go? What about over here? Locked. Oh, wait. This is now locked. Okay. We're going the right way, boys. Whatever you say. Fuck. How is this compared to... Oh my god. Not good. Great, now I'm low on health. Oh, that's fucking great. Oh my god. Oh my god. Anything here? Nope. Undead Hunter Charm. No way I'm gonna defeat that guy. I tried. I wish there were messages, dude. Alright, let's try something real quick. Let's quit the game. Okay, how do I quit the game? Online ID. Quit the game. Wow. I'm level 19 already? I just started this game. That's crazy. Because of souls. Let's see. Oh! It worked! I'm online, baby! Now we can play, baby. Now we can play. There we go. That's all I had to do. Now I'm online. But do I see people? I do not see messages right now. You will come up. Let me see something here. Restrict the visit of your summer sign in enemy phantom worlds. I don't know what that means though. Yeah, just keep distance. Oh my god, take a chill pill, right? Take a chill pill. Oh my god. This guy's too much. This guy's too much. You know what? Where is my message? Oh my god. Oh my god, this sucks ass. Alright, let me try to ignore them, see what happens. Because knowing this game, they're gonna follow me all the way in. We'll see. Come on, man. Oh, what the hell? What was my chance? Kill this guy. Oh, that guy's pissed. Look at this guy running. Now he's gonna stay there. Oh my god. Embers? Okay. Alright, let's see here. Let's kill this guy. Hey, what's up, man? Good for you, man. Ooh, Ember. Nice, nice. Oh my. Where am I now? Chest. It's a chest. Ooh. He's dead. Oh my god. And I'm out of... What do you call it? I'm out of... Sevil Eagle. Ooh. Wait. Okay. heavier. Anything else here? Nope. Yeah, the enemies are just too fierce in this game. I don't know what's with them, but... Oh! Our first message. I am ahead. Oh, this is where I came from, alright? It's over here. It's enemies, man. Uh-huh. An ugly ass dog, man. Good enough. That's a shard. Short ahead and short rolling. Yo, there's no way in hell I'm gonna survive this whole thing. I'm like low on health right now. Ooh, that's nice. Breaking everything. It's really satisfying when you just break everything here. Wait, what's over here? Bloodstains. Oh, that's the way up. What's around there? Alright, I think I analyzed this place very well. Oh, look at that. Now stuff is appearing. Look at that. I need a bonfire. Enemies are just too crazy in this game. Very crazy. Ooh, oh, look at that, I missed that. Selkie. Okay, okay, we're getting somewhere now. We got a Selkie. Going right now. Actually, that's... I don't know. I really don't know where to go. I mean, I don't mind if I die. I mean, it's just 900 souls. I don't think I'm gonna survive that. Yep. I really didn't think I'm gonna survive that. I need shortcuts right now. I don't know where to go. Okay, a cell key. What's it for though, the cell key? Maybe it'll tell me where to open. Of holding cell of key to the thieves? There we go. He almost hit me, but failed. I think it's here, right? Yep. Hello.
You know Taylor, are you?
No.
No, no, you're from far away. And judging by the bell. You must be some of that unkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a musty little town. Not the home of any lord. Just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've got you say that. Very well. I humbly place my faith
Loretta.
In
Loretta, huh?
I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do you?
He's gone. The guy's gone. Like, whoop. I don't want to see you anymore. God. Oh my god. Oh, look at that. You get good stuff if you kill them. Huh, maybe I should keep killing them. You get some good stuff from that. Oh, look at that. Oh my god. Oh, look, that's where I died at. Oh my god. These idiots. Guys. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Oh my god, I was stuck!